Good evening. We start by updating breaking news from 5, an officer-involved shooting in KCK.
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is near the scene, 5th and Troop. Marcus?
Martin, we have learned that this started with a car stop around 4:30 this afternoon here along 5th, and pretty close to parallel. You see the scene just behind me here, police officers. And also, you may not be able to tell, but there's what these little markers that mark how many shell casings there are on the ground, and that kind of gives us an indication of just how many shots may have been fired here. We do know that according to police here on the scene, there was a car stop, and the suspect got out of the car and apparently showed a weapon to the officer. Then there was a struggle for this weapon, and that is when the police officer, according to police, shot the suspect more than once. That's all police would tell us, but I did talk to a witness who said he thought that the victim had been shot at least 4 times. He was taken to an area hospital. Police tell us that he is in critical condition, and at this point, we don't know why police stopped the car to begin with. That is a part of the investigation, we're told, and again, they're still out here on the scene. We know that the Kansas Highway Patrol is here also. Some homicide detectives are out here as well, along with KCK police. They have the entire road here taped off as they investigate. This all kind of happened around 4 o'clock this afternoon, and still an active scene here just behind me. We're going to continue to try to learn more information about this. Again, the shooting victim, we're told, is at an area hospital in critical condition. Back to you in the studio.